A sinkhole in the North Hills is causing more problems than just inconveniences. It turns out local businesses are feeling the impact. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amna Kotra was in Westview this morning and found out how this all came about.
Officials describe this as a debacle, one they've been dealing with for about 2 weeks now, and this situation escalated yesterday, which means crews are still here making those repairs. It's been an ongoing headache that started with a leaking sewer line at the intersection of Perry Highway and Center Avenue in Westview. Just as crews were making repairs, they faced another obstacle that set them back.
With that rainstorm that came through at 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon, the storm sewers subsequently filled up with water and flushed a lot of what they had done out, or it flushed out what they didn't get to yet.
And this is the result, this giant sinkhole, one that started out the size of a pothole and then grew to about 15 feet long and about 20 feet deep, forcing this busy intersection to be shut down while drivers make their way around the detour.
First time you do it, you don't know how far it's going to be, but it's like 2 seconds, so it's not that bad.
Businesses like Dunkin' Donuts are feeling the impact.
Since Monday, we have been rather slow. Today has been picked up a little bit. So for the rest of the week, we'll be running a sinkhole special. We will have a donut called the sinkhole.
Old sewer lines are to blame, and Westview Water Authority says once they have the necessary equipment on site, the repair work will start. In the meantime, residents are asked to be patient.
But they've been down here 24/7 working on it, so they'll take care of it.
We certainly don't want people to avoid the area. We want people to, stop by our local businesses. However, this intersection will be closed for an undetermined amount of time.
So what they're hoping to do is to fill the hole by today, then get the road repaved and have it open by tomorrow, weather permitting. In Westview, I'm Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.